Kevin James, one of the most successful comedians in Hollywood, has a Filipino connection that is very close to his heart. Our Hollywood correspondent, Yong Chavez, recently had a fun talk with the actor as well as actress Michelle Monaghan.
Hollywood comedian Kevin James has been married to Filipino-American model actress Stefiana de la Cruz since 2004. The couple has four children.
I've actually wanted to interview you for the longest time because I heard that your wife is Filipina.
My children, for some odd reason. Is that how it works?
Are they exposed to any Filipino culture at all?
It's great. I don't have to pay for a manila envelope. Is that where the envelopes are made anymore? Because we get that, lumpia and the food and this and that from the family is just doing wonders for my figure, and I love it.
Kevin says he wants to meet his wife's relatives in the Philippines in the near future.
Like 2 million relatives
but I've not gone there yet, and I cannot, and I want to go.
The actor plays the leader of the United States in the movie Pixels.
You're the president.
Yes. What was that? Hold the phone. That's not the how about, you're the president, thank God.
You are the president.
There you go.
Did it ever occur to you, you know, what would your action be if that type of thing happened and you're the president?
If I was the president, I would start with a mea culpa out of the gate, just to say, I'm going to be a little slow, but I'm going to process things slow, and we're going to try to do it from the best of my ability.
And that's what I would do. Under his desk, if you need.
That's right, yes.
Michelle Monaghan, known for romantic dramas like Best of Me, enjoyed the chance to join Kevin, Adam Sandler, Peter Dinklage, and Josh Gad in fighting an alien invasion in Pixels.
I've been doing a lot of dramas, True Detective, fantastic work.
Great.
You're doing a lot of action stuff in this one.
Yeah, and I really...
I'm going to say one thing. She does a flip in a harness that, they literally wanted to bring in a stunt double, and this she did this crazy move that I've never... She was a gamer.
It was
I got to say, I felt...
I kind of live for that, but I say that I'm kind of a tomboy because I grew up with brothers, so I kind of really enjoy that. I like that action aspect.
Pixels will be in Philippine cinema starting August 26th and will have its DVD Blu-ray release in the U.S. later this year. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.